So as we've been through so much of loss, so much of hardship, in the process, at least we have come here today. At least we're able to watch this at some point. That means we have internet connection. That means we have the ability to have come to a function. That means we somehow have a mechanism of support, be it strong or weak, but it's there. Subhanallah, those are the favors of Allah. There are others who would never hear what I've said today simply because they have no connection to the internet, perhaps no device that would get them onto there, perhaps no home, perhaps no shelter, perhaps no clothing, perhaps no food. They don't even know what they're going to eat. And guess what? They are sitting in there under the tree in the darkness and perhaps with adverse weather conditions. And what are they doing? They are fulfilling 2 units of shukr to Allah, saying, Allahumma lakal hamd. Oh Allah, you took away everything, but you didn't take away my iman. You didn't take away my faith. Oh Allah, provide for us. We have hope in your mercy. We are bearing patience. We are very patient. You know, patience is something like pain. The threshold of it is shifted and increased as you endure more. Initially, back in Africa, those who dig the fields, for example, they develop calluses and blisters on their hands as they hold the pick and start to dig. But what happens over time? I can tell you what happens. Your hands become what I would call weather-beaten. You shake someone's hand, you know this person's been working hard in the fields. But they're okay. Initially, it was sore. Now, I enjoy it.